Cat here at Lucky Star Radio, the second day of NAMM 2020. I'm here with Alpa Hanish, who's been with Powerman 5000, DYS, Lance Lopez, a whole bunch of others.
That's true.
Wow. How you doing, Al?
I'm good. How are you, man?
I'm doing amazing.
Good to
Thank
see
you,
you,
my friend. Good to
Always
see you,
Always brighten
too.
My day when I come here.
Is it the orange, or...?
No, it's your spirit, man.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Now, you just got to NAMM.
I did, literally.
Welcome. What are your intentions here?
Well,
your agenda.
Usually, the first and foremost, all the, you know, the companies that I work with, Zildjian and Vader and Tama and various other companies, EPAD and whatnot, they're here and I visit them and
nice.
I thank them for letting me abuse their products and stuff like that. And then, like I said, see friends and do this kind of stuff, and that's what I'll do next, just kind of poke around, and I'm sure you know how it is here, you run into every 5 feet you're hitting somebody. So.
Yeah.
But no, I'm just, it's more of a... It's mellow this year, you know.
Nice.
A couple days, mellow. As we speak, though, you remember last time we were talking, I had to go home and go back to AZ and do a show with the kids. They're doing a Queen show right now, and it's the first show I ever missed in my whole history of being in all over the School of Rock.
Oh, my God.
And it's Queen, and then tomorrow is Southern Rock, which I will not be in. I mean, no, Sunday.
Oh, sorry.
Actually, no, Saturday and Sunday is when the show's on.
Okay. It's okay. I don't even know what day it is. It's just the second day of NAMM.
When I come back to L.A., I used to live here for a long time. When I come back, it's just one blurry... mess of the day leads into multiple days, I guess.
Yeah.
But it's all good. No missions other than to say, hey, thanks.
Very nice. 2020, what you got planned?
Hoping to see clearly, play clearly, think clearly. That's what I tell my students, and then I learn from that.
So you have a clear vision of 2020.
I'm about to start a David Bowie Sabbath thing with the kids once again. I mean, that's my whole world pretty much at this point, you know. It's like a little farm club sending them out into the world.
Yeah.
And like New Year's Eve, there was a show that I didn't go to, sadly, but there was five bands, and every single person in every single band had been a student of mine in Arizona. Like all five bands.
Whoa, that's...
I never had that happen before. It was kind of nuts. From little, like 8-year-olds to, they did the pre-midnight, you know, performances to, you know, 21 plus people.
Nice.
It's kind of exciting.
Yeah,
I wasn't there though. In spirit.
You were.
Love the spirit.
So the people that want to catch up with you, where do you send them out?
Well, I used to have a website, but I kind of took that down because it was easier for me to communicate to like Facebook and Instagram and that sort of thing.
Yes.
And it's just my name, Alpa Hanish. It's easy to find. I'm not hiding. You know what I mean? If you do a teeny bit of research, you can. It's not easy to find.
Very nice.
Too easy sometimes. Gotta kick you out.
I thought it was that like Scorpio secrecy, like, oh, you gotta try and find me.
No. I always get shit from people like, oh, I didn't know how to decipher your posts. I'm like, because I write these cryptically vague things to make you maybe think, maybe.
It's good to think.
You know.
Very nice.
It's my entertainment for myself.
Nice. Well, Al, thank you so much for taking the time out for this. Really do appreciate it.
Excellent.
Total control. Now is there anybody out there? Now watch yourself for you, cause we can't go. What is it really that is in your head? What little life that you had just died? I'm gonna be the one that's taking over. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. Are you ready to go? Cause I'm ready to go. What you gonna do? Now who's the light and who is the devil? You can't decide, so I'll be your guide. And one by one they will be hand chosen. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. Are you ready to go? Cause I'm ready to go. What you gonna do, baby, baby? Are you going with me? Cause I'm going with you. That's the end of all time.
You are a robot. buddy. The whole round world, buddy. Get that leather blade. I throw it in your backyard. That leather blade. I throw it in your backyard. Sad word to say, but they best of friends have to part. Sad word to say, but the best of friends have heart.
Time slips away. We're so far. until I woke up in New Orleans. Time slips away, time slips away. We're so far from those places, and those songs of yesterday. Time slips away, time slips away, and the players keep changing, but the song remains the same. Time slips away, time slips away, yeah. Far from those places and those songs of yesterday. Time slips away, time slips away, yeah. Players keep changing, but the song remains the same. Time slips away.
Thank you, guys. Yeah,
thank you so much.
Diggy Cat here at LuckyStarRadio.com at NAMM 2020 on the third day here with Doze Out St. Marie. How are y'all doing?
Great. How are you guys?
Doing amazing. Thank you.
Awesome.
How's the NAMM experience so far?
Busy. Very busy.
A whole lot of running from thing to thing, but that's great. We're having fun.
Yeah.
Good, good. What are some of the products that have caught your eye?
Man, we really haven't seen a lot because we've been performing and doing appearances, so we haven't really gotten to do that. We might be able to do like an hour.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Or
but,
tomorrow.
Well, he did get to try a new Taylor guitar. We're Taylor artists. We did the Taylor stage yesterday, and it's, as always, fantastic, and we're all like drooling over all the brand new guitars, but we want to go check out all the new stuff.
Yeah.
What about you? What did you see that was awesome?
I have
to interview you now.
One of the things that I've seen that are awesome are both of you.
Oh, oh thank you.
You know, a lot of it's kind of a blur in the peripheral.
Yeah, sure.
You know, but yeah, amazing stuff at NAMM always. We've been all over the place.
Yeah.
You know. 2020, what do y'all have planned?
Oh my God, it's more of this kind of. I mean, it's going to be huge. We've got two albums that we're recording right now. We're planning on staggering releases this year. And this summer we're going out on tour to Rick Springfield in Chicago, so that's going to be fantastic.
Nice.
Yeah, when we saw that it was official and we looked down and we're like, Red Rocks? I can die in the hill. I mean, it's like, bucket list, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's going to be a huge year for us. We're excited.
So it's just beginning.
Yeah,
just
exactly. Beginning.
For the people that want to keep up with both of you, where do you send them?
Ooh, okay, I'll sing my little tune so you can know it. DAUZATSTMARIE.com.
I love it.
Yeah, it's our last names, Dozat St. Marie.
I love it. Thank you both so much for taking the time out for this interview. I really do appreciate it.
Oh,
thank
it's
you.
Great. Thanks for
appreciate
having
you.
Us.
Okay.
Why? me go.
Oh,
Biggie Cat here at LuckyStarRadio.com. NAMM 2020, the second day. I'm here with Disciples of Verity. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Awesome.
Good.
Some of us better than others, apparently.
Oh, there you go.
I'm usually up at the top.
There you go. Is it because you're slightly taller?
No, it's because I'm slightly more positive.
I like it. So, NAMM, how has the experience been so far?
Interviews. If we could leave the media center, that'd be great. I've seen 10 feet in front of the door.
Oh, no. There's more.
Yeah.
There's more.
I heard there's more. I've seen some stuff, and everything I've seen is really cool. So
very nice.
It's fun.
What are you guys excited about seeing here at NAMM? Anything in particular?
Just meeting up with some of our endorsees and stuff like that. You know, saying hello and networking.
Very nice. What I mean. Very nice. What are some of the endorsees?
DR, Morley Pedals.
Schecter, Spectre.
Very nice.
Big Firth, Evans. There's actually a bunch of stuff in there.
I feel he's the drummer. I don't know why.
It's crazy tall. Stop it immediately.
2020, what do you guys have planned?
Well, hopefully we'll be doing some touring. You know, we'll got the new record coming out soon. And, you know, a couple new singles out for you guys.
Nice.
Just dropped one a couple days ago with Phil Demmel. She had actually just said Violence. Sure. It was, I thought it was. He was trying to be incognito. We tried to kidnap him to bring him over here, but yeah, stuff to do, so.
Oh, don't we all?
Yeah.
So, for the people that want to follow you guys, where do you send them?
I mean, probably the easiest way is just to Google it, right?
Okay.
Disciples of Verity. You can, you know, get all the links on there and everything.
Like everybody else, we're on all the socials.
Yeah. So,
okay. Like the rest of the world.
The Google machine will tell you where to go.
This is true. This is true. Well, we need to get this guy out more than 10 feet from the media center. So thank you guys so much for taking the time for this. I really do appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
To the cross. great. How are you guys doing?
Doing amazing. Thank you. How's your NAMM experience so far?
You know, good? Just like last year, amazing. A lot of stuff going on, so, you know.
A lot of walking.
Tons of walking. Getting some calories in. Losing some calories.
Right? Seriously. Oh, my goodness. What projects have caught your eye at NAMM?
Well, there's Dark Glass. That's the first place I went to when we got here, so that's the base DI. So we're excited about checking that out. We got sponsorship from EMG Pickup, so we went to go see them and go say all right, hellos and hang out. Saw some Anthrax and Exodus and some other big metal bands there yesterday. So far we just got here today, so we don't really have much of a story. You're kind of our first stop for today, so we'll see it. We'll see how it goes from here on out. So.
Okay.
Yeah, dude, I'm all over the place with everything. So I've definitely been geeking out on all the new guitar sims and stuff and all the effects pedals.
Although I haven't made it over to line 6 yet, that is on the list.
Oh, nice.
So, and we did go through all the recording stuff today. That's more his forte, so it was more... I was like, all right, yeah, real nice.
Leave it to the Gemini.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. The engineer, too, used to... Different type of mindset. So.
Nice. 2020, what do you guys have planned for this fight?
Well, we got a ton planned. We got tour. Like, we're going to be coming out here to SoCal, actually play some shows over there. And was that June? The place we got yesterday.
Juke Joy.
Some love. And we're going to be hanging out there in the early part of the year. And then we got videos and we got content. You're just going to have to look out there because we got tons of stuff coming out. It has to do with recordings, videos.
Now that everyone's having kids.
Yeah, we just had kids. Actually, John is not here because he just had his kid. Or next month, he's having his kid. I just had my kid.
Wow.
A month ago, so I got a little baby right now. So.
Dang.
So it was, I had to pull some strings to make it happen out here. I made it happen.
Very nice. But the people that want to keep up with Fist Fight, where do you send them?
You got to go to Facebook, Instagram, Fist Fight.
So usually, Fist Fight Metal everywhere. Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. All that stuff. I do think we have like fistfight.biz is the website.
Beautiful.
Yeah, pretty much all the basic social media platforms, but this Facebook is probably the easiest to get to. I'm sure most people and everybody does.
Very nice. But Adrian, Nick, thank you both so much for taking the time. Tiki Cat, LuckyStarRadio.com, NAMM 2020. I'm here on the third day with Fox and the Red Hairs. How are you guys doing?
Boo!
You're under duress.
That's a reflex.
That's a reflex.
That's a reflex. Very nice.
I'm pretty sure Sniper has the beat on me right now.
Nam, how's it going for you guys so far?
Good. Good. Just talking to our contacts, usual. Gary at Shub.
He's the best. He's our favorite guy. So, trying to make some moves.
Tell people. What's up, y'all?
Oh, yeah. Today I'm shopping around for, like, even though I don't play guitar in this band, I'm shopping around for a string deal for myself and, I guess, by extension, Fox.
And I need cases.
Yeah.
I need drum cases.
Yeah. Just in case?
So, yeah.
Okay.
Justin.
You know what?
Justin.
There we go. Yeah, just
sure.
In case.
Huh?
I pitched back up. Like, I never had an official deal with them, but I had contacts over at DR, and they treated me really well, so I'm like trying to maybe make that official, because I just use their stuff all the time anyway, because they'll let me call them on the phone, so that's something. But maybe, you know, it's not a contract, so it's not an exclusive thing, but I'd make it exclusive.
Very nice. 2020, what do you guys got planned?
Oh, so many good things.
Yes,
so,
we just finished recording a new song.
What?
Yeah.
Have your single coming out?
Awesome. We're going singles.
Two albums out already. But this
Last
year
from Queensland, Flightless Bird and Other Tales.
This year we're going to be releasing a series of singles matched with a video for said single.
Yeah.
So it's going to be track video. Like
Beyonce,
month, so.
Except not all at once.
Okay.
Okay.
Doing that.
Weird out. We are hopefully playing with the Rattlesnakes on March 6th. We're still getting the confirmation on that. Then
we'll probably just talk to John and John and Casey and Rick tonight.
Lessons over the
tonight.
So then, let's see, we're playing, it used to be called Thirst of Light. It's a festival.
Thirst for Light.
Thirst for Light, yeah, in Washington. Now it's called
Lytha Cascadia.
Yeah, Lytha Cascadia. We just got accepted to that festival. It's kind of like
a hippie, goth, like, fire breather festival.
Nice.
Like, when we hit them up there.
Before you count your pawns, better add up mine. Spent so many years living in the sun, but I ain't seen a good day in far too long. I'm a good man, but I'm getting tired. I'm a good man, but not for a while. Single-sided, smoking the breeze. Know your friends from your enemies. Wandering eyes will always blink. Turn you to stone of the darkest beast. I'm a good man, but I'm getting tired. I'm a good man, but not for a while. Heavy-hearted, I've looked back and cried. Heavy-hearted, can't count the reasons why. Heavy-hearted, I've looked back and cried. Heavy-hearted, can't count the reasons why. As I try to reach, you feel so low when you're standing tall, but a willow never weeps before it falls. I'm a good man, but I'm getting tired. I'm a good man, but not for a while. Heavy hearted, I've looked back and cried. Heavy hearted, can't count the reasons why.
Song.
called Follow Me Down. We haven't played it in front of anyone yet, I don't think, right? And if you don't know, we are Good Boy Daisy.
Our name is right up here. That's where I'll stay. I fall through and nobody. It's into my heartbreak, a feeling that I can't shake. Now that I'm awake, I'm missing all the midnight calls, bedroom walls, and alcohol. Follow me down, let's go. Keep me around until you find a way out. Go before you drown. Oh no, follow me down. Let's go. Keep me around until you find a way out. Hey, I'm go before you drown. Oh no, follow me down. Follow me down. You'd act as pretty. How you sing it to be easier for me to take the blame and let it slip away. It wasn't a mistake, but I trusted me for your sake. Now that I'm awake, I see it all, the midnight calls, bedroom walls, and alcohol. Follow me down, let's go. Keep me around until you find a way out. Hey, and go before you drown. Oh no, follow me down. Let's go. Keep me around until you find a way out. Hey, and go before you drown. Oh no, follow me down.
Companies, we looking to sell our own brands.
Beautiful. For the people that want to keep up with the company, where do you send them? What's the website?
www.winesmusic.com. Yeah.
Excellent. Estella, thank you so much for taking the time out for this interview. Diggy Cat here, Lucky Star Radio, NAMM 2020. We're on the second day. I'm here with Nikki Stringfield from Heaven Below and also the Iron Maidens.
Yeah.
And Patrick Kinnison from Heaven Below and Lita Ford. How are you both doing?
We're doing good.
Awesome.
It's early still. We're not drunk or tired.
That's why we caught you now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Give it a few more hours.
How has the NAMM experience been for both of you?
So far, so good. We just got here not too long ago.
Recovering from Dime Bash last night.
Yes.
Lita played a set. We did a couple songs at Dime Bash. That was off the hook. It was so crowded. You could barely move. Did you even get room on the side of the stage?
Oh, barely. Just, yeah. So I had to, like, push my way in. Like, short, let me see.
And the alcohol was flowing as Dime Bash would have wanted it. So we partook a little bit in the pleasantries and sundries.
Very nice. But not enough so that you remember it, so that's good.
Yes.
That is true.
That is very good. So, 2020, what do y'all have planned?
Lots of things.
Tell us.
Oh, we got a lot. Let's see. Nikki has a brand new signature model guitar.
Ooh, congratulations.
Is it Hush Hush still? It's actually an updated version of her guitar.
Yeah, it's debuting here, but I haven't officially announced it yet.
Okay.
It's there.
Nice.
New guitar. Somebody else is getting a signature guitar this year.
What?
The long-awaited PPK signature model guitar will arrive in 2020.
Very nice.
So we're in the research and the R&D stage, as they call it.
Nice.
But I've learned a lot just watching Nikki with all the Schecter staff and all the builders, what they do with what goes into a signature guitar.
Okay.
So I'm putting a lot of that knowledge towards what I'm doing.
Beautiful. Oh, now I want to like research that because I'm like, what actually goes on behind the scenes?
It's like something you always want, but then it's like, what do I really want? So
many options.
To decide what...
And something that other players might want. If you make a signature guitar, if you make it so signature, somebody might say, well, that's just an oddball guitar. I don't need that.
Yeah.
So you kind of find a place between. I don't know. I feel like you did that. It's like a guitar that you love, but somebody else wants it. It's off the shelf and wants it.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Got that, and then. Below's coming out with a new cover album.
Boy.
It's called Rest in Pieces, a tribute to the departed. It has 12 songs, each from artists who have left us.
Okay.
So we have Pantera cover, we have AC/DC, we have the Ramones, we have got Queen, all these bands that have members that are gone or the bands have moved on entirely, like Rush.
Okay.
So we have a Subdivisions cover, which we released before, but we're re-releasing onto this album.
Is it a new recording?
Nope.
Okay.
It isn't. And it's not that we're trying to cash in on people's passing. Actually, I look at it like this. I like showing people that we pay tribute while people are still alive.
Yeah.
At least with that song.
Yeah.
And that'll be out before May.
Oh, so just in time for my birthday party.
That's right.
Ooh. Okay.
And then let me see. The Maidens are going out. You guys are going out.
Yeah.
This is starting this month.
Yeah. Tours going to start picking up. We're doing Australia, Europe again. Later on in the year, so lots of touring, and the Maidens will have a CD out as well. Finally, with the current lineup, will be the first one.
Nice.
Finally. So yeah, that's exciting.
That's awesome. So for the people that want to follow both of you, where do you send them?
MySpace. we're everywhere.
Well, yeah, we're everywhere. Social media.
On Instagram, I'm the Patrick Kinnison. You're
Nikki underscore Stringfield.
Yeah.
I didn't know that was your middle name. Now we know something new.
So you know somebody out there named this kid that. Yeah.
I had somebody try really hard. What's your middle name? I'm like, that's the weirdest question. I'm not telling you.
Underscore.
That mystery. It's underscore. Now you know.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
And my website is just Nikki-Stringfield.com. So now it's confusing. Which one is it?
Which one is your middle name? Dash or underscore?
So,
HeavenBelow.com. That is our central hub for all things related.
Beautiful.
LitaForwardOnline.com. The Iron Maidens. Is it the Iron Maidens official?
Yeah, technically it should be the Iron Maidens official.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. Well, Nikki, Patrick, thank you both so much for taking the time out for this interview.
Anytime, brother.
You will not move. You will not speak. You will not flinch. You will obey my every command.
Loving God
innocence, things they took from me. All I've known all my life has brought me to my knees. Bleeding and breaking and dodging and dying, cause inside I'm already dead. As I wake from this nightmare, it's time to be all I can be.
Devils only spreading diseases, like a sudden death or the breath, we have the knees.
I will.